here we are up on Chatter Creek Glacier, and we're going to do some parasledding.
I had to modify to make this one work.
Well, it's a bigger sled.
This sled's never been pulled before.
We're just hooking up the slings and the paragliders to the sled right now, and then we're going to do some touch and goes, give you guys a little idea how we start this sport off. Worked out pretty good, but we've got to put cross brace in, so I have more control in flight, and we have to pick up the back end because it's too back end heavy. Make some minor adjustments and then we'll get a little more excitement out of it.